All right, welcome to episode 3 of No Man's Land. We got this nice little trailer. It's a little too big for this thing, but it should let me. Actually, it doesn't look bad. It doesn't look massive just for around the farm. Here's the tanker. Perfection. Alright, we've got everything loaded up. Time to hit the shop, buy some equipment. And we'll be back. Yeah, we're gonna have to loop it a little bit. No. Alright, y'all ready? $20K about, same as last time. Okay, now we got $30K. So now we can buy. Get out of this thing, dude. This field is moldy. Alright, I've waken up. It's 8 AM, but don't feel like it. I'm gonna go ahead and fill up these things with water. Oh. Oh gosh, it's already January. Oh, I did not mean to sleep this long. Oh man. Alright, let's go ahead and sell what we got. I can't believe I slept for that long. We're gonna go ahead and sell what we got. Go ahead and end it off here. Alright, 20k just about. Yeah, just over 20. Alright. Go ahead and fill these things up so I can go ahead and end off this episode. So. But yeah. Hopefully y'all enjoyed this one. I know it might be a little shorter. We didn't do much, but we got a lot of good money in. We got a new tractor. We got a trailer. We got a field. We did get a lot going on this one. So, next one's going to be a fun one. We're going to get animals. We're going to get stuff rolling. Maybe even a new building. Who knows? Definitely somewhere to store stuff and a washer because these things are dirty. But, I hope y'all enjoyed this one. And I hope y'all have a great one. Peace.